everyone, welcome to your Walgreens haul for the week of August 2nd through August the 8th. Check it out, some pretty exciting items here to share with you. It's a great week, especially if you have the P&G insert. There's some great digital coupons, there's clearance, there's free laundry or super cheap laundry throughout the week. So let's go ahead and check out some awesome deals I got this week. Now, if you're a Walgreens couponer and you love to save, definitely click that subscribe button. Join me on our couponing journey as we save and build a great stockpile for ourselves, for our family, for our friends, and for giving. So really excited because there are some great digital coupons this week. Now, I did not have any perks coupons to test out. If you remember last week, if you watched my video, I had some issues with my spend 20, earn 5,000 points. So I was hoping to get one this week and I didn't. If you did get one and things went well, let us know in the comments. If you got one and things didn't work so well, please let us know in the comments. That's what we're here for, to help each other out. So really some great deals, easy deals, and we're gonna start off with some fabulous deals on laundry soap. So it is laundry stock up time this week. I'm telling you, Snuggle Purex, we have a fantastic promotion. So many items, the Snuggle Fabric Softener, the liquid, the sheets, the Purex Power Packs 4-in-1, the detergents, and the Purex Crystals, they're all on sale for $2.99. Check it out. When you buy two, you're going to earn 4,000 points. So let's just do a scenario with no coupons. If you grab these two products using no manufacturer coupons because you just don't have them, you're going to pay $5.98, get back 4,000 points. So you're going to pay $1.98 for both, or 99 cents each. That is a stock up deal in itself. Now, today is Sunday when I'm posting this, and unfortunately, our Snuggle coupon from our 7-12 Retail Me Not is expiring this evening. So I'm gonna give you a scenario. The scenario that I did for Sunday was I grabbed these two products. We have a dollar coupon for the Snuggle and the 7-12 Retail Me Not. Again, it's expiring Sunday. So if you're watching this after Sunday, you wouldn't be able to grab the Snuggle using that coupon. You can still grab it, you just won't be able to use the coupon. And then the Purex 4-in-1 packs, we have a dollar coupon in our 7-26 Retail Me Not. So grabbing these, $5.98 using two $1 coupons, that took it down to $3.98. I got 4,000 points, boom, completely free. But let me give you a different scenario. So if you didn't want to grab the Snuggle, we do have some 50-cent Purex coupons in that 7-26 Retail Me Not insert. You can go ahead and grab one of the Purex 4-in-1 Power Packs here for $2.99, and then grab one of the liquid detergents for $2.99 as well. So again, we have that dollar coupon in our 7-26 Retail Me Not insert for the 4-in-1 Power Packs. And then we have a 50-cent coupon for the Purex liquid detergent. So that will take your total down to $4.48 for both products. And you'll get 4,000 points back. Sweet deal, making them 48 cents for both, 24 cents each. If you have the coupons, and even if you don't have the coupons, it's still an amazing deal this week. Again, in the description box, there is a printable list of those breakdowns that I just mentioned, so check it out. The next deal that I did was on Crest toothpaste. So we have a Crest toothpaste deal, and we have an Oral-B dental care deal that I'm gonna show you next. Savvy tip, do not do them in the same transaction. Break them up, because they're a part of the same promotion for buy two, earn a $4 register reward. And if you do them in the same transaction, what you're going to do is you're only going to get one register reward. You're not going to get one for each of the deals that you're doing. So whenever you're doing multiples of the same register reward deal, you need to do them separately in separate transactions. So a big tip, if anyone has questions, let me know in the comments below. But the Crest 3D White is $3.99 each. If you check your Walgreens app, there is a 3 off 2 digital coupon. But if you still have some August P&G insert coupons for $2 off one, use those, because they're actually going to be expiring, I believe, on August the 8th. This is the perfect week to use them up. Two of them are gonna total $7.98. You're gonna use two of those August P&G coupons, and you're going to end up paying $3.98 and getting this $4 register reward. So it ends up making them completely free. So here is that deal that I mentioned on the Oral-B toothbrushes. Remember, if you're doing the Crest, you do not want to do your Crest deal and Oral-B deal together in the same transaction. Break them up so you get those register rewards. Now, there are a couple of different toothpastes that are included on sale for $3.99. Buy two, get a $4 extra buck. So the Vivid is one of them. The Radiant is another. I believe the Charcoal toothbrushes and some more. So just check your store, but grab two of them for $7.98. We also have for this product $2 off one coupons in the August P&G insert. So use two of those. You're gonna pay $3.98. And again, you're going to earn a $4 register reward. So these toothbrushes are going to be free. This Neutrogena facial bar, acne prone skin, is a fantastic deal. Now it's a 3.5 ounce bar. This week they're buy one, get one 50%. Now they're priced at $3.49. So we recently got a $3 printable coupon. It does not exclude the facial bars. So the coupon is a limit of one, so you're not able to take advantage of that buy one, get one 50 using two coupons, because again, limit of one, so you can only grab one. But go ahead and pick one up, use that $3 coupon. It's going to be just 49 cents. I will link that coupon in the description box below. I was super happy today because the coupon did not beep at all. Typically with printables, sometimes I tend to have issues, especially at Walgreens. It seems that they're just not running through, but this coupon went through perfect. So I don't know about you, but there are a ton of amazing clearance finds at CVS. We're talking the health medicine section. Check it out. Look for those orange tags. I'm going to share with you three super hot clearance finds that I did grab at Walgreens this week. So first, I want to start with the Aleve. This is the back and muscle pain. This is the 50 tablets. I grabbed four of them. Now, these were regularly $7.79. Again, 50 tablets on clearance for 77 cents. Now, I'm not even sure if we have Aleve coupons. I thought we did have a leave, but they would be way high value, so they wouldn't even work at Walgreens, but 77 cents, what a deal. Check out the cough drop section. They have these honey flavored 30 count Walgreens brand cough drops, regularly $1.59 for 15 cents. So stock up for fall. And another great thing to have for fall and winter is ChapStick. So this is the Walgreens brand. The only one on clearance was the Cherry Chap A Lip Balm. These are regularly $1.29. They were on clearance for 12 cents. So really some great finds. If you found some clearance items at Walgreens, share them in the comments below. So if you enjoy Walgreens haul videos, definitely give this video a thumbs up. I'm not sure, you know, there's so many deals that sometimes I think maybe going back midweek, I might put together a second haul. Again, with CVS, I didn't even go through all of my CRTs, so that could definitely be a possibility. So stay tuned on my channel. I did take advantage of the Old Spice and Olay deal. So the body washes are on promotion for buy four, earn 10,000 points. And they're also on sale two for $12. So this is a bit of a pricey deal, but you can pay with points. So that's the beauty of the deal. I used all digital coupons for this deal. So I'm gonna start with the Old Spice Swagger. These are again, two for $12. So if you're grabbing two of the Old Spice and two of the Olay, two for $12, that's $24 in total. But coupons that I used, go into your Walgreens app. There's a $4.49 digital coupon. It's on either two of the Old Spice body wash or two of the body sprays. Scan your body washes in store. This one did attach to the coupon. So always check and see in your Walgreens app what products are working with what digital coupons, so you know they're gonna come off at the register. And then I grabbed two of the Olay body washes. The Olay body washes two for 12 again. Now the only digital that we have for these are a two off of two digital. So $24 for four. After the two off two and the $5.49 coupon, we're down to $16.51. But remember, you earn 10,000 points for purchasing the four of them. So it makes them $6.51 for all four, which comes out to about $1.61 per body wash. So not a bad deal. These are 31% more there. So always look out for those, but just make sure that they are included, because there was a larger bottle of Old Spice body wash and I scanned it and it did not come to be attaching to the coupon. So that is the key. Scan your products in store, make sure they attach to those digitals. So as always, thank you for watching. Now in the description box, I have a printable list of these deals. I added on the Olay and the Old Spice deal, and I also added on the Neutrogena deal with the printable coupon. I was so happy that there were no issues with that coupon. It did not beep. So great deal to go ahead and pick up for 49 cents. So take advantage of these deals this week, and I will catch you all in the next video. Bye-bye.